to have them come to you.
Yeah.
Don't do that.
Do they get one of each? Okay.
To the kids, so.
Another thing I forgot to say is that Felon and Geico, they sponsor me now. That's crazy to think. You know, I never would have thought growing up in two big companies like that would have, you know, would be, you know, the partnership. So it's been really good. Felon and Geico. Save 15%.
Hey, Dad, turn the logo around.
Gotcha, I will. Sorry about that. Yeah.
Oh, just keep the logo.
Let them know what sponsoring means and what that means for you in terms of what you receive from them.
Yeah, so these people, I mean, you see, I have a boxing suit by Fila. They provide all my training stuff for me. It really helps out a lot. And they're going to make my outfit for me. They make sure that I have all the stuff I need for training. And Geico is from D.C. They want to get involved and do stuff like this for people in D.C. And that's what I'm really looking for, to get that ball rolling.
Smile for the camera.
Do you want to tell them a little bit about your workout and what you're going to be doing today?
Yeah, so today,
I appreciate it.
Yeah, today I'm, it won't be any as fun today, but I'll be shadow boxing, hit and miss. To be honest, I'm letting the coaches tell me what to do, so I got to listen to them, but I'm pretty sure I'll be shadow boxing, hit and miss, jumping rope, stuff you see in the movie.
What are your coaches?
One of them walked in, the guy Boogie, he holds the mitts and stuff, so I don't know where he went. Yeah, I don't know, y'all never see him on Instagram? Holding the mitts for everybody? Yeah, he holds the mitts for Bone and everybody on Instagram, so he does look good.
Barry Hunter's also your trainer?
Yeah, but he's not here. I'm looking for him. Oh, he's in the office? Oh, yeah, so, yeah, Barry's
going to tell me what's
doing. I'm going to figure out what's going on.
Dustin, want me to grab them?
Yeah, I mean, I'm going to get started, so he's got to come out and tell me what to do anyway.